Oh, g'day, it's John here. A couple of new things here. I finally hooked up the triple expansion steam engine to the vertical boiler, and I've been mucking around with connections, mainly with suction drains, making sure they're airtight. And we've got a bit of a head of pressure here. It's actually, come on, focused, a little over 50 psi. And the other new thing is that this video camera is now mounted on a Zion Crane M2 gimbal, which hopefully will result in a slightly steadier video than you've been used to watching from me. So now I am going to open the steam to the triple and should self-start, but ooh, a bit fast, slowing down. And if we go around to the back, I can't get around the back, but I can put the camera there. I think you'll be able to see that the condenser is working. These bubbles show that water is being pumped. Oh, you can't see my finger, can you? These bubbles show that water is being pumped through the condenser. I've got two sinks here. This one's cold water, and this one is hot water. And in fact, you can see that the hot water, which is being heated by the condenser, is actually being pumped into the hot sink. And when the boiler gets down, I'll be able to pump, ooh, a bit steamed up there, I'll be able to pump warm water into the boiler. So it's unofficially a water preheater. That lens has now started to cool, started to clear, I mean. Okay. So, see, we've got quite a nice little flame in there. And I have got two methods of replenishing the boiler water. This hand pump, which is working well, and the boiler feed pump. And I discovered that most of the problems I was getting from the boiler feed pump were actually that this suction drain is just pushed onto a bit of threaded rod, and I imagine there's air getting in there. If I hold it on myself and push it against the end, it actually pumps quite well. The water level is still quite good there. Come on, focus. And as you can hear, the triple's going okay, although I did some work on it recently, changing the rings, and I think I must have altered the steam timing on the middle cylinder, because it's a little bit uneven, that rotation of the engine. But it's going. And it goes in the reverse direction. So if I change the Stevenson's link to the other direction, and you can see that that linkage is now changing. It should self-start, but it isn't. There it is, going in the opposite direction. And the fact that it's going a little bit slower in that direction also indicates to me that the timing in one of the directions, presumably this one that it's going in now, is, which is anti-clockwise, is not quite correct. So actually I feel like it was going better in the other way. So we'll just change that to the other direction. And give it a bit of a spin. It's very sensitive to the throttle control on the steam entry. So there we go. So if you want to make any comments, A, about the steadiness of the video, or B, about the way my triple is working on the vertical boiler, I'd like to hear from you. Okay, see you then.